Hello, my friend, and welcome back to Divinity Original Sin 2. I am Lazy Bones, and on the last episode, we finally got this ship to start moving. Kind of. Well, yeah, we just have to talk to... Oh, wait. Which one do we have to talk? I think Maladder needs to be talked to. Wow, that was a weird tongue tie. But yeah, I mistook this lady for that lady on the last episode. I noticed that. I was like, hey, wait a minute. Wait, whoa, she's level 12. Oh my gosh, she'd destroy us. What level is this guy? 10. Oh, good to know. And in between episodes, we got some new gear. Yes, we went to that guy. I forgot his name. I've got, you know, some new swords and some new wands. We're for Losh. And what else did we get? We got some other stuff for her, but I don't remember. We accidentally sold this thing. We had to buy it back because it's amazing. And this thing too. Oh, and we leveled up. Two. I don't remember too much. I need to write this stuff down. What did I give everybody? I think I gave her Necromancer and I gave him Geomancer, which I'm not too proud of. I don't like Geomancers. I gave him Leadership though. This is an amazing buff. Leadership grants dodging and resistance bonuses to all allies in a 5M radius. Nice. Which means, yeah. Oh yeah. All right. Anyway, let's talk to my leader. Well, now we have. Oh, dang! I screwed it off. Screwed it off. Really? Screwed it up right off the bat. Well, what have we here? The ship's alive, isn't it? A slow, toothless smile stretches across her face. Oh, we read this yesterday. Yes. That's, wait. It is
time to leave.
Alright, let's go. It most certainly is. This
is not the narrator. It's her, my lady.
Good to you. Forward. What? Dallas! Oh no. The hammer.
I respect your metal, sorcerers. You steal my ship, kill my bishop, and ally with demons. I don't know what you seek, but the search ends here.
Cloaked figure.
We're already, darling.
Yes. But are they?
Should your ducks, they'll perform admirably.
Very well. Show me what they can do, then. Quickly and clean. The less blood, the better. Let's see if it was worth the cost. Goodbye, sorceress.
This is my ship. I won't see it take from out of my feet. What does happen?
Holy moly.
My letter. Oh, for the love of all the dying gods. Listen up. We can't win this one, but I can get us to safety. You'll need to buy me time. Show us what you can do, Godwoken. Godwoken?
Leave it to me, love. You fight with such fire. Let's make it manifest.
How high of a level are these guys that we are not even getting a turn? Eleven! Holy! Oh! Eleven! This is not good. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Okay. I wonder, what level is she?
13.
Guess not. Flesh sacrifice. And then peace of mind. Teleport without breaking sinking. Oh, this is a new skill I taught Sybil. Well, we need to buy her time, so... I wanted to get to this guy. Level 11, jeez, these guys... Whoa, he's got no armor. Who's this guy over here? Oh, he's an ally too.
Old man Lazy Bones!
He's right there. Alright, we're gonna take this guy. And then do one of these. Oh, man, this is not as... good as I was hoping that attack would be, since he doesn't have any armor. Teleport you into the fire all the way over there.
Bye.
Go away, please. Then, let's see. This only requires one. This. Geist.
Oh no!
Was that him? Oh.
Crap.
All right. I have a feeling she'll miss this. There's a possibility that he might slip. I know it's not gonna freeze him, but he might still slip on his way to us. Anybody need healing? Anybody need? Oh wow! Yes. Oh, no. You know what sucks is that I gave all those warfare books to Hyphen Bin Mezd, who doesn't even... can't even use any of those. Oh! What? Oh. He has no talents. Okay. I haven't played with the Red Prince in a while. I'm not sure what his talents are. Is this a dead... Oh! What the heck? It's a thing. Weaponized monk. Fire, huh? I know who has fire.
I do.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. He's got that physical armor. Anything else that requires magic? Oh. Stunned? Whoa. And then I'll fortify. Yes. Oh, froze him. Oh, the Lady Vengeance. I forgot what voice I used.
No!
Okay.
You will not take me again, Dallas!
And? What's going on? Oh! Vengeance. Interesting. I have his back. So I could do this. I know the armor is in the way. Oh no! That's the only attacks I have. Over there. Oh, who's this?
Oh, wow.
Ah, missed. Oh, my turn. Are you weak to Geist? It's not weak to anything, but he doesn't have any resistance to anything either. What we could do, since he's frozen, is provide another obstacle for this guy. Is there like a sign that's supposed to? I guess not. Let's try getting it. There we go. Getting it on the ice. But he might be weak to fire. No, put it on ice. Would he be weak to fire since he's an ice-infused guy? Dang, he is. Oops. Now we know. This... I'm gonna use all the stuff on summoning for this turn. It's not moving automatically to each character anymore. Like it was. Oh. I'm coming for you. What? Who died? Geist? Which Geist? Oh, this Geist. Oh no. Oh, it's Lucius' turn. Okay. Alright, magic armor. I can get them both. But when's this Geist move? I don't see him on the turn thing. Okay. Oh! I didn't see you there, pal.
Where?
Six? Wow. Oh, because the thing's in the way. Crap. Shoot. And if I throw electricity, it might get old man lazy bones. I think I want to risk.
Who the hell is this?
How did I not see this? Oh my gosh, come on.
Oh, come on.
Oh, these guys are like invisible. Jeez.
Ah.
Don't hit me? Okay, good. Stunned you. Okay, good. It did not set the floor to electrify. Why did you go in front of him? Yes, we got him. That was like a level 10, wasn't it? 11? Oh, we got both of them. Wow. Nice. Nice. Let's see, what else can I do? Bloodsucker. She hasn't even taken any hits. At all. Nice. Let's move her right there. Five AP. Oh, they changed this. Oh, wait, no, they didn't. It used to be fireball, but I think it's just because the elemental change. Okay. 2, 1, 2. Aww. She definitely needs it. Where is... Target a character... Target character regenerates vitality and magic armor according to the number of allied characters and totems in the vicinity. I can do that, yeah. This.
No!
Damn it. The heck, I can't go over this tiny little lip. Really?
It's too high. I'm scared of flying. I'm scared of heights.
No. Okay, fine. I'm gonna move. Somebody somewhere. Decisions. No. Alright, I'm gonna use the... what's it called? Here it is. Yeah, go and... burn a little bit. Oops. There you go. Magic armor's pretty weak. This is a magic armor thing. So is that. I want to know... Wait, let's read it. We'll try to charm all in a 4M radius. Mm-hmm. Magic armor's the radius... Is the saving throw? Actually, I think... Oh, this guy will probably beat it. Let's wear down his magic armor with one shot, hopefully. No. I can't do that. I need a 1 AP attack. It's 2. It's 2. Down here that's worth one. This is not gonna help. Dang. Fine, I guess we'll skip that attack. I guess I'll have him come to me. Else worth trying? I could fortify, but I don't know how long this battle will last. I don't want to waste it. I'm wasting it. Better now than ever. Sorry, watch. I get knocked down. Oh, wow, she's hurt. Why? I know she has real... Why? What the heck? I didn't see. Did she take it? I didn't notice if she took a swig. Why is it? What the heck's going on? There we go. Jeez. Alright. I can't hit that. Oh. Could I? No. Well, first I'm gonna do this. Get that armor back up. And then... No, why would it count? I'm gonna... Oh, wait. She has a... Yeah, that's not a good weapon to have right now. Can't attack. Yep. And that's my turn. That's all he's got. Everything else. Oh, come on. Everything is his. All of his attacks are magic saving throws. Did he kill him? Oh, no, he did not. I'm coming through. Silence the demon. She must be stopped. Arg. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, the fire is gone. Oh, sip. She can see really far now. Ah, not far enough. Actually. Teleport. Oh, it's gonna hurt him though. No. I'll just get closer. Here. Where is it at? Here. I think she gets this from some pants I gave her. Stun. Oh, this guy's not feeling so good. Thinking. If I teleport, no, I'm thinking about maybe teleporting this guy in here, but, or maybe this guy in here, but I don't think that would do too much for us. Maybe teleport one of my people closer. Does need some sweet healing. He's crippled too. I'm gonna help him out. Huh? Dang. This is blood iced. Don't trip, don't trip. Good. Ah, still not close enough. Man,
down.
Ah, shoot. Well, I guess... How far can 2AP get me? That far? Let's go right there. And then... I use this. It's got the least amount of physical armor, so that's why I'm going up to him.
The heck?
Coward!
Whoa. Whoa! Mending. What's that do? Restores 48 physical armor per turn. Wow, 3 turns. AP just to move there. There. That's all she's got. Nice. Then I'll move him right here. Very good. Ow. Uh-oh. There. Oh, it's your turn. Let's have him go. That guy, since we have his back, and he missed. Great, great. Oh, right. Physical armor. Check and check. Wow. That one attack did so much damage. Okay. Huh.
That's not good. Okay. Ah, damn it. Alright, okay. These stupid things are in the way, so I can't stand there. Up there and smack him.
Come on, do it.
Arb. Her sorcerer. Arm. Damn it, Geist. Thought you were electrified. Oh! Whoa! Air here has a familiar smell. Get out of the fire! Like the place you grew up, old memories begin to well within you, but the sweet, sour smell of decay suddenly punctures them. Look around and realize you've been here before. Try to shake off the smell of death you want to remember. Walk on. This is no time for such distractions.
We've been here before.
A faint creaking sounds in the distance. And wow, this was unexpected. But I'm gonna end it here. Well, this was an exciting episode. Was not expecting Dallas to do her thing. But interesting. I wonder what's gonna happen next. I guess we'll find out on the next episode, because this one's done. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I am Lazybones. This is Divinity Original Sin 2. Take care of yourselves, and bye-bye. Bye.